To the Times editorials. Lovely antiques breathe in every line, the perfume of an age long passed away, wafting us back to 1829. Museum pieces of a bygone day. You should not languish in the public press, where modern thought might reach and do you harm. And vulgar your insult, your whoreness. Missing the flavor of your old world charm. You should be locked where rust cannot corrode, in some old rosewood cabinet dimmed by age, with silver luster, torso, shell, and spole. And all will cry who will read your yellowing page. Yes, that's the sort of thing that men believe before the first reform bill was conceived. The next poem that's going to be read for the special Anthony Taylor Poetry Show during this coronavirus epidemic is called The 80s. And it's a poem that was written by, not by Miss Miller, but by Miss Hellman. It's her version of the 1980s, the decade in which I graduated from college. That'll be the next section.